Hey everybody, this Rosa back with another video. So what's for lunch today, you guys? Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Today I have chipotle. That's what's for lunch today. It is a chicken bowl with brown rice, onions, sour cream, cheese, and lettuce, all that good stuff from chipotle. And then I got sour cream and cheese on the side. And this is for lunch. Donovan, he got him a burrito. So, what y'all having for lunch? Comment down below and let your girl know what you're eating for lunch. I just thought I wanted to show y'all my video. I just got it. It got corn. I got extra corn, no beans, sour cream. You know the works. See, look. Ooh. Yeah, y'all want a bite? It ain't even focused. Y'all want a bite? It's so good. Oh, my God. I ain't going to have this video long. I'm about to chow down. And I just walked in the door. Comment down below. And then I got me a Gatorade to drink. So, comment down below what y'all eat for lunch, okay? Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. This is a short video today, you guys. I just wanted y'all to see my lunch I'm having, a chipotle bowl. And I'm getting ready to smash it up real fast. You know what I'm saying? They got it like this. This is the lettuce, tomato, the lettuce coming out, cheese, extra corn, rice. I got brown rice. And the tomatoes, the mild salsa tomatoes, and corn and cheese and lettuce and stuff. So I'm out, you guys. Hope y'all enjoyed my lunch video. And like I said, I'm about to tear this up, drink my Gatorade, watch my Netflix, and your girl is out. Y'all have a good day. Happy Thursday. Bye.